A rain garden in a residential setting is often referred to as a pocket rain garden because it is typically smaller than the larger and more highly engineered bioretention cell. You might see a bioretention cell adjacent to a parking lot or commercial building. Pocket rain gardens are designed to capture a 1-inch rainfall event and allow that water to infiltrate within 3 days. Using the calculations and sizing recommendations in the Clemson Extension Virtual Rain Garden, your rain garden will also meet this design standard. In cases where a storm produces more than 1 inch of rainfall in less than 24 hours, the rain garden may become full and water may exit the rain garden. When excess water is leaving the rain garden, it should be directed through an overflow. An overflow can be a simple dip in the berm. You may wish to reinforce this dip with river rock to ensure the shape stays in place during high flow. The overflow should be located at the opposite end of the rain garden from where the water is entering the rain garden. Ideally, when a rain garden overflows, this water is placed onto a lawn or other pervious surface area. Rain gardens are often in a kidney bean or half moon shape, giving the rain garden a natural feel. This layout will also help to slow the runoff and allow for infiltration. Orient the rain garden so that the longest length is perpendicular to the flow of water.